If you believe a witness, Colin Graham not only admitted to murdering inner Doris Warwick, he also enjoyed it. More than 30 years on, Graham is finally facing justice. The body of the 25-year-old nurse was found in her Ringwood North home in 1986. The original investigator said blood was on the walls and ceiling of her bedroom. Graham was questioned at the time, denying he was involved. But today, witness A told the court, "Graham said to me he had taken her home and done the business to her. He throttled her, you know, he suffocated her." The man says Graham confessed in late 2012, telling him he tried to put it on her and she rejected it. He didn't handle it. He quite enjoyed what he had done. Witness A isn't the only one who says the accused confessed. A second man told the court Graham boasted about how he got away with murder. The defence questioned why both men had waited until 2018 to reveal the vital information and whether a $1 million reward revealed on a Channel 7 TV series had anything to do with them coming forward.
The police reward is available to anyone with new information.
Both denied they'd seen the show. Graham waved to his sister, who was in court before he was returned to the cells. The hearing will decide if her brother should stand trial for murder.